What next? Take one.
The problems of the modern man are infinitely complex. I wake up every morning wondering what I should do next. So sitting up most cautiously, I stretch and shake my head, all tense now, for I must decide which side to leave the bed. The point to first consider is the side of the bed most near, awakening in the middle causes me endless nights of fear. I'm nearer to the left side, but it's farther from the door. I guess the next point to consider is the temperature of the floor. The floor is surely freezing, for we never get much heat. It would surely start me sneezing, traveling forth in naked feet. But I do not let that panic me, with a clear and level head, recollecting that I retired last night from the other side of the bed. And so the key of memory, the mystery unlocks on the other side of the bed last night. You see, I'd left my socks. My nights are full of terror, my days are getting worse. It seems I never can decide which sock to put on first.
Perfect.